Hello, 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 everyone. I just want to make this video to all my sisters out there who are fighting over a man or men. My sisters out there, those of you who are listening to Diana Charles Real Talk on Facebook and also on YouTube, I would like to give you all some sense of advice and knowledge and understanding of how to stand as real woman and wife material in communities and societies today. And I would like to give you all some advice and opinion on an experience in how to conduct yourself and also to respect your children and how to be a real woman like Diana Charles the Great. Now, Diana Charles the Great is a woman that y'all will not quite understand the way that I look at life and see life as a real black woman. And my sisters in Christ, this video, I want to talk about men who also think that running women and having different women, that they will say, okay, I'm a man, I'm a king. I want to talk about that. I want to tell men, when you have several women in your life and running around, this is not how you call yourself a man. I would like to explain that to some of the men out there who think that they are king, but you are not a king by having several women where you can't even provide for them. Now, let me start with the men first. Men out there, those of you who feel you can play women around and have women fighting each other women on y'all, y'all are not men. Y'all are troublemakers, and y'all think it's funny that women are fighting for y'all. For what? I'm asking y'all men out there, what is your name as a man? How did God create y'all? Where is the respect you have as a man? It's not the way you dress up. It's not the suit. It's the man in the suit. I don't know if y'all understand what I'm saying. Se nomlado ala zona palia. How do you call yourself a man? I have a question. Answer and comment below. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel too. Men out there, I have a question for y'all. How do you call yourself a man when you have several women, you have not married them, you cannot give them no support, you spread your seeds all over the place, and then you think that you are king? You have two children with that woman, another three with that other woman. You have in an affair with all these women. You have not provided a foundation for any of these children. You also don't even have a home to stay. You have not even built a house for yourself. You don't even have no stability as a man. You have not even married your baby mothers. And just because you are running around exploiting women, you call yourself, and all dressed up, you call yourself a man, I'm sorry. Ou sans sac caca cochon. That's what you're like. Don't call yourself a king and a man. Not because you have, just because you have several women running around lying and disrespecting yourself and your children running around. That's how you call yourself a man. Where is your status? Where is your ambition? What is your class? What is your standard as a man? Comment on that video, men out there. And let me say something else to y'all, my sisters in Christ, Allah. Those of you who are fighting for man, I'm asking y'all, when was the last time the man is fighting to keep y'all? Y'all are fighting to keep a man, fighting a next woman for a man. Let me ask your sister something. Are y'all living in the house with your partner? Did he marry y'all? What is the reason you are fighting a next woman and commit and doing? I also saw a video that another woman used a knife to stab each other for a man. Where is the man? Have any man out there, those of you who are fighting for man on the street, it's a shame, my sisters. Have any of these men have ever committed to y'all or give y'all a wedding band con Diana Charles the Great? Have any man say, okay, I'm committed and loyal to you as my wife? I'm asking, did the man ever build y'all a house, put a stable life, give y'all any stability in your life? What is the reason you are stabbing another sister for a useless man? Why can't y'all fight to earn God's love and trust in your life? I did not like that video I saw. A next sister is trying to fight and using a knife, using weapon to fight and bloodshed another sister for a man, a useless man. Sisters in Christ, what a shame. Why can't you deal with the man? Because it's the man that put in all that trouble. The man is the one that is putting the problem in your life, sisters, getting y'all angry. Where is the respect that as a woman that you have shown yourselves, all of you? Those of you who saying, leave my man alone. I'm with my man. Did the man ever claim you as his wife? Answer me, comment, sisters in Christ. The men out there, y'all are the one that is causing all these problems with women. When you go out with a woman and y'all call yourself a man, be honest. Be honest with the women. Don't play with their heart and their emotions, saying that you love them and they're with you. And next thing, you're playing with women's emotion. You only put fun choose up it all. Lolo zo yo bwize mete plok ek zi kakele lolo zo ek fonzo. Ho sele wan chouzo se vyene glado wala. Se sak kaka koshon wan. Is y'all that doing this problem, upsetting women, fighting for y'all? And I don't think that women should beat other women for y'all sak kaka koshon. I think women should be the ones ka me plok le vye kalzo. I don't understand. Why a lot of women are fighting for what? For what? Why y'all not fighting for God? God is the one looking after y'all. You're fighting against useless low lives that cannot give you nothing in life. No future but exploiting y'all and treating y'all like shit as women. Where are your values out there in community today? What is the reason? What is the reason for all of this? You stabbing another sister for a man. The man has not given you a house like Diana Charles. They have not made you walk down the aisle like Diana Charles, like Cinderella. Check my ring. Hope I say so hot. City from Ladoala, your sky in fighting woman. Is it because y'all don't wanna work? Eh? Why y'all embarrassing yourselves like that? Why can't y'all find independence in your own lives? Slave lolo, eh? Se lolo tu sel nom ka bay zo ak se tout. Zo ka goume pou an vie lolo ki be malade di dan. Comment le video sa zo ka fe mwen hont an le social media. Foute chouzo ala y gade pou to avay pou zo pe. Pote kozo wespe. Nom poko bay zo an kay, poko bay zo an ring, poko pa ma wedding dress yo ka afford bay zo. Pa ye, ekou ka an ikskane the sister for a man, for what? Eh? And those of you out there who fighting for man, why? Why is the woman you're fighting? Why can't y'all go and fight with the man? He's the one making the problem, not the woman. Why y'all fighting another sister? Why don't y'all go back and figure out what is the man? The man is the one creating the problem for y'all. Zopa ase sahot. Zoka gumeko. Hoka gumeko koshon pou an vieneg. Ki sa vieneg la ni pou bay zo hopa ase sahot. Why can't y'all look for some toilets to clean? Go get something constructive to do as real black woman. And it's black it's very common in black woman. Fighting for what? For what? Over men. Skying each other's sister for a man. Pour un vie bay, vie péché, vie la vie, tout ce zoka vini mene. So pas se sahot. I just saw another video. That sister pa même se semwe. You skying another sister for a useless man. The man is not even with you. Ki kai yaba ou ki say yaba ou pas se sahot. I telling you, I'll tell you something. It's shame on your sisters, those of you who are fighting, saying, leave my man alone. Which man y'all have? Y'all have no class as a woman, just a cock slave. Cock slave. Cock kai bouche tune zo to gozo. Oh, mal popa choose or twop. Show me some class as real black woman. Oh, son, for the choose all I got a poor class by cause of Jezo Cafenum papote from USP. Mwete di pou 10 ans sans les YouTube, na mes vidéos sans les YouTube. Un vieux cock slave, zokonko slave. Panye misère, zo eme wekadi, leave my man alone. What man y'all have? Si la ni an nom ka ha ha bay zo, ka ha ma e zo. Ka swe tout se ish la y bay zo, aden mwen ka y kopon kwa gume pou li. Me ou ka ska another sister for a useless man for over what? Over what? Shame on y'all sisters, black sisters. Shame on y'all. Shame on y'all. Shame fighting for another sister. Kul pie da yena chans kay foute zo an tukukun zo. Zo salop tuop. I had to tell y'all that on social media. Oh mal pop. Oh leather chuzo tuop. Foute chuzo la yade pou pou evit pou netwaye. Oh mal pop an chuzo ka de respecte legacy da yena chans the great. Nom na po ba izo wedding ban pa ye nom na ha ba izo. You skying another sister. Why don't you go and fight with the man? He's the one creating the trouble, bitch.